Really commanding goalkeeping. And he's lost custody of the ball here. Superb block. He's under real pressure here. Oh, he looks threatening. Well, a wild swing at the ball in the end. That was what it amounted to. So, a half an hour remaining.
Well, there you have it. The away team have had so much of the possession. Yes, they've played well when going forward, but it's been their ability to regain the ball which has made them so hard to play against here, and it makes them such a good team. It's been a brilliant performance so far.
Illegal play, and hence a free kick. Zielinski. And Lewandowski in the thick of things. Didn't fool the keeper. And over comes the corner. Determined block. Plattered away. And now having a go. And under pressure, that was a fine claim. Keeper not thinking it through. Lewandowski. That is how to apply the pressure. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Nicely timed tackle. Difficult to stop him. Lewandowski. And a close offside decision as they were threatening. Here it is now, a substitution. Possession lost by Poland here. And into the last 15 minutes of action. Albert Gudmundsson. And it's going to run through to the keeper here. And intercepted it. Piontek. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. It's a perfect challenge. Well, shielding the ball admirably. Well, that's the end of that move for now. Piontek. Now with Lewandowski. He's in here. He had to react and did. Well, the final whistle approaching, and this has certainly been an away day to remember. Stuart, your assessment?
Well, the result has never really been in doubt, has it? They've created so many chances with some brilliant attacking play. I think they've looked an outstanding team today.
And they have possession again. This looks promising out wide. And he's through here. A goal! We're really being spoiled! This is attacking football at its finest!
Well, let's see this again. The vision to play this through ball is superb, and Lewandowski does the rest. He hits through the back of the ball with such power, it's a great finish.
So they restart the game, and only one team in it. That's it, the referee brings the action to an end.